I'm trying to cross face, so he's gonna stay out there. Two things I can do. I can either slide over and get my chicken wing, or I can come here and slide to his wrist and get my head lever. Right here. Okay? All right. So head lever is what we're gonna start with. I'm here, I'm gonna catch his hip. Okay, I'm gonna keep his hips on the mat here the whole time. I'm driving this shoulder into the mat. First thing I'm gonna do, Bradley, whoa. All right, I'm gonna lift that arm off, and then in one hard move, I'm gonna baseball slide under his arm, okay? And then I'm gonna pop my head up and look that way over top of Jared. So I'm here, I'm gonna baseball slide, I'm gonna take a big step with my back leg. So after I lift that arm up, I'm ducking under and sliding. I gotta take a really big step with my back leg. Big step, look that way, catch his head, and run him off. All right? So I'm on top here, I'm working until he sees me. I'm trying to cross face, he's not gonna let me. I come here, okay? Driving on top of that shoulder. Hey, I can't be here trying to work against the joint, they're gonna give him a point. My head's in his shoulder, driving his shoulder down. I've got control of this wrist, I'm keeping his hips down. Okay, lift the arm, duck, baseball slide. Now one real big step with my back leg, I've gotta take that step. Right here, Jaron's gonna wing that down. That's why I say it's gotta be one hard move here. And here, I slide, take a big step. Gotta have that big step, gotta look this way, catch his head, and bang. All right? Another thing I can do, if I can't get that wrist off the mat, all right, I'm starting with the head lever. If I can't get that wrist off the mat, he's really turning down hard, what I can do is I can put my knee right here, I can put that, slide it right up to my hip, and then get my chicken wing. All right, real easy way to get a chicken wing. So I'm here, can't back under, I'm not getting it. So I'm gonna put my knee here, slide it up, and get my wing right there, get a chicken wing. All right, from the chicken wing, I can reach under and grab the far wrist, or if he's getting that wing in where I can't, I'm just gonna chop it and block it. What I'm gonna do with my chicken wing, okay, what I see a lot of you guys do wrong is you get here, kind of right here, pull with your arm. You need to make it like a snowplow, all right? It's in front of me. I'm snowplowing his shoulder to his ear. I chop and block, and then I plow that shoulder. I stay behind it. Stay behind the snowplow. The snowplow's in front of the truck, right? I'm here, I'm plowing that shoulder to his ear. And as he goes over, I can either try to stay teed off, okay? Or I can rip that arm free and just go like a north south here and kick. Alright? That's if I can't catch the wrist. If I catch the wrist, I'm just gonna keep it and run all the way around his head. But again, I'm a snowplow. I'm driving that shoulder into his ear. Now he's going. I'll get around, okay, try to get that knee next to his head, okay, and get the fall. Alright, so again, to start, toes in, knees out, trying to cross face here, trying to cross face, drop to the wrist, head in the shoulder, I can baseball slide, or if I can't, I'm going to pull it up on my hip and get my chicken wing. Alright, like I said, I can run the chicken wing. Another thing I can do, alright, is I can take my free hand, post it right in the middle of Jaron's back, grab my own wrist. What I'm going to do is shimmy my knees up towards his head. As I do, the shoulder's coming up. So as I drive him forward here, okay, so I'm shimmying forward, he starts to come over. As he goes, my hand's coming from the middle of his back, it's gonna slide underneath his head, I'm gonna tee off. So I'm here, I'm just gonna slide here and tee off. All right? Okay, so I can either run the head lever where I baseball slide under, I can get my chicken wing and chop, get my chicken wing and catch the far wrist, or I can post, grab my own wrist, shimmy forward, right, and then tee off. Ready? One, two.